Hello again, everyone. Bobby Burrett. You have made a loud Robin, and it's early in the morning for me right now, and I'm still in the toilet. But, I thought I'd try a bit of Lego Harry Potter years 1 to 4. Obviously, Lego Harry Potter collection on PS4 as well. So, 20 Harry Potter fans or anyone who likes magical wizardry or anything like that, or witches, anything like that, mythical creatures, just feel free to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and like this video or any other videos that you like, and comment here and there, all the nice comments and stuff. Oh, I'll be swearing, I don't think for this one, since there's nothing bad in this game really, I think, not bad language, nothing, so not swearing for myself and hopefully anyone else, so not swearing on the comments either. And I hope when people don't start to send their stupid comments trying to put stuff across again, they will, guaranteed. And people use company stuff. Anyway, let's just get right into it. So I've made a loan Robin. Let's just get right on it. I'm gonna do a new game. New save. I'll turn it up in a minute for everyone. I hope everyone enjoys. We don't need subtitles for this game because they don't talk in this game. So some of the Lego games back in the day, they used to talk in them. So there you go.
Thank you. Huh? Right?
Oh.
No worries, James. I'm just doing a live stream now, mate, early in the morning. I'm doing a live stream. So, obviously, you can talk to me and everything, but just don't swear enough on this one again, okay, mate? Not swearing or anything. Okay, no worries, mate. It's a child friendly game again, so it's all good.
Ah!
Someone's putting rubbish on the game, Caroline Marson. Some fake name, probably, but some VAWR tech. Please, everyone, do not go onto these sites because they're more dirty, disgusting sites. So, unless you want to get onto them sites, that's your choice, but I'm not going to be the blame of that. So, that's nothing to do with me at all. These people should not be on these when I'm doing my videos and stuff. I think what I'm doing here. Let's drop this map here. Oh! Wait, do we down? There you go, slowly. Oh, come on, it's having good on him. There we go. Jeez Louise.
This
some rock, okay.
Yeah.
No, it has. Confused up there, make it quick there, though. There you go. Meeting right now, me James. Good man, good man. I've loaded that, I thought it was going to confuse him, and I just did that instead. There we go, saves time.
Ha ha! Hey, Homer.
I think I'll leave this video for doing the first film, so this is probably the last one for the first film. So I'll do one film or movie per Lego Harry Potter game. So yeah, I think this first one, which is the Philosopher's Stone, which is the European version, or the Sorcerer's Stone, which is the American version. It's different, man, the same. I'll leave as the first one, so that's the first tune, so I'm just going to leave that this video. Once I get a chance to save, that's where I'm going to leave this one and give straight to the next one. We'll do the part two. I haven't put this part one at the moment, but I'll put it on later on, at the end of the month or something. I'll start sorting out all the videos, which I'll just put, like, you know, play first for and all stuff this month. This will be a part one for this one, since that's literally the first movie. Going playing literally just over an hour, so yeah. Right. That's how I'm gonna leave it for the. This is gonna be literally the end of that video because it's gonna be short but sweet. But it's gonna be that it's the first movie done. We'll leave a second movie, which is the. Which one was the second one there? The Chamber of Secrets. Until next time, we do a gameplay for this. So we're gonna press this. Quick game, and yes, it's already said when we're in the Leaky Cauldron in London. So there we go. That's what we're gonna leave it as. So it's like a short and sweet video. Lego Harry Potter Years 1 to 4, obviously it's a collection version, but we've made a long run. I hope everyone's enjoyed it. I hope everyone does enjoy it when you watch it. I should say. Still early in the morning for me. It's just past 7:30 here in the UK. So in the morning, so I'm a bit tired still. But, I'm gonna just say my usual stuff, which is subscribe to my channel if you've already, if you like the videos, if you like the story. Feel free to, obviously. You know, no rush or anything like that. But, like the videos if you like any of the videos, and leave a nice little comment here and there if you want to comment, and I'll try and get back to you as quick as I can with the comments. And I guess until next time, I'm going to say from me, the Lone Robin, bye-bye. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever you will, just bye-bye for now.